It's pretty funny how the NFL got rid of the Pro Bowl because fans stopped tuning in at the game 10 years ago when the players stopped tackling each other, so it didn't feel like a real football game anymore. But they're now trying to make regular season games look like the Pro Bowl with all these roughing the passer penalties and expect fans to keep watching.